I sit. Just get out?
What tipped you off?
I don't know, I have a knack, I guess. What's the matter? Do they have any clothes for you?
Nothing fit.
So where were you, Vanier?
Yeah.
Could be worse.
What do you know about it?
More than I'd like to. I'm Jason.
Cornelia.
Cornelia?
Yeah, I know. It's an old lady name.
Nah, it's nice, you know, those old-fashioned names, they could be nice. Cornelia. I like that.
She friendly?
It depends if you're a threat. I mean, you weren't in there for killing dogs, were you?
No.
That should be alright. So how long were you in there?
Most of my life, I guess.
How'd you get out here? You take the bus?
Yeah.
No family picking you up?
I don't think that's any of your business, Jason.
Did you need a ride or something?
I'm not gonna fuck you or anything.
No, I just, you know, figured since you're in your prison outfit, you don't need to walk down the street.
Okay.
Quick these days.
I was on a call, Cornelia. A work call. Somebody has to keep the lights on around here.
Do you want me to come back later? I can take off.
No. Come in.
Sorry.
You changed your hair.
Sorry? Your hair.
It looks different.
Thanks. I thought I'd spice it up a bit. You don't think it looks too momish, do you?
No, not momish at all. You look good.
Thanks. You look good too.
Thanks. Orange isn't really my color. Can I take a shower?
Yeah, of course. The hot water's a bit finicky, but there's a rush.
Yeah, I know.
Of course. I'm making your favorite mac and cheese.
That's really thoughtful.
I bet they didn't have that where you were.
In jail?
Yes.
Yeah. They had mac and cheese in jail.
Not how I make it though. Dad's recipe. With the blue cheese.
No. It was pretty bad. Mushy. I got into ramen though.
What? Those Asian things? Noodles and bags?
Yeah.
You weren't really into exotic food when you were a kid.
It's hardly exotic. It costs like a buck.
Okay. Well, foreign food, whatever. You like hot dogs and macaroni.
Can I get some new clothes?
New clothes?
Nothing fits.
Yeah, I don't see why not. Nothing too expensive though, okay? I get paid next week so we can go shopping for some new clothes.
You can pay for a whole new makeover, but you can't get me some clothes that fit?
Get your new clothes. How are we doing today, Cornelia?
I'm fine.
Just fine? You're out. You can do whatever you want now. Doesn't that feel pretty great?
I still have to see you.
That's true. But look, you and me, this relationship, this can be easy sailing for you if you follow the terms. Check in every 2 weeks. If I see you're doing well, we can get this down to once a month. I'm not out to get you, just so you know.
Okay.
So you've been drinking at all, using any drugs?
In the last day?
You'd be surprised, that's why I'm asking.
No.
Any contact with weapons?
No.
Okay. So you've been living with your sister. How's that going for you? Are you both getting along?
She made dinner. She's gonna buy me some new clothes.
New clothes, that's nice.
When she gets paid.
Is that a new shirt you're wearing?
It's not mine.
It's good you have family in your life.
I miss my friends.
I get it, I understand. This is a big adjustment for you. But you know, a lot of girls come through here, they don't have what you have. The girls end up being in places that got them in trouble in the first place. You should consider yourself lucky, you know?
I don't feel lucky.